So this is a wolf spider.
That's what we find in.
That's what we found in the bedroom. I thought that was the spider and grandpa. It's a huntsman spider, like in grandpa's garage, but it's a wolf spider.
It turns out it's a wolf spider. We tried to Google it, but the wolf spider,
and then mommy put it in our flower, and then we photographed them, and then
it looks beautiful.
It has black and white. It stripes
it
on up.
It usually eats bug.
It usually eats bug, and then.
So basically, this is not a dangerous spider. It's actually very helpful for human because it can help us, you know, eating the pest. In the tree, in the plants, in the
habis. That's it.